measure liquids with a graduated cylinder. Put the cylinder on a flat surface first, then pour the liquid inside up to the volume you want in there. But you must remember, you want a very precise measurement, the volume of the liquid so exact. A pipette will help you with that, but there's something more. Something important you must look at. The bottom of the meniscus. You can see a curve at the top of the liquid. Its shape is concave and not straight. There's a reason it's curved. It's because the liquid's molecules. The molecules have a very strong attraction for the sides of the cylinder, so the surface is curved onward. That's the spot you look at. The meniscus. Look at the bottom, 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 the meniscus. Your measurement's done the right way. Look at the bottom of the shape that's concave. You'll be so precise when you measure liquid.